viewer, it's been a long day today. Today is Cinco de Mayo, and I'm back to painting. I've been painting for a while now, but I haven't done one of these in a while, or ever. This is Teddy. This is going to be for my mother. This is my Mother's Day present. One day he popped his head over the sink, and as you can see, he's right here. But see that look I'm trying to capture right there. But as an artist, I try and capture what I feel is the most important thing, the moment. Like I said, it's been a long day, and rather than go straight to my Xbox, I just resolved to paint. I had to start work today at maybe 7 o'clock, so I had to be up by at 10. Or no, not by 10, but 5. Just been one of those days. Very influenced by the work of Van Gogh. Making a little happy little puppy right here. As Bob Ross would say. Try and capture the energy and the youth of this puppy and just the curious state he was in. There's a better view. Obviously it's not done yet, but I'm proud of it so far. It's going to be my Mother's Day gift.